Hello, 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 boys and girls. How are y'all's doing? If we bring you another episode of this amazing game.
Nothing to report right now, Knight.
Current plan is we're gonna do the scribe mission because we haven't done that repeatable mission yet. We're gonna go do random shit with Kate. What's wrong? Noon hounds make my life slightly cheaper once again. Arrows
Ready,
to the
sir.
throne.
Let's do this.
Roger that. I'll mark the location on your map. After you, sir.
Are you for real? Hang on, stop chewing gum. I'm going here too.
You haven't lived until you've tipped a Brahmin with a vertebra. Now that's
no way to pick this.
I was about to say, like, we can't, like, do this, dude. They failed me. Little did I know I had failed myself. Fucking pistol. Whatever's in here is fucking done, dude. Just fucking straight up. Just done. Finished. Unmitigated failure.
That garbage, you're going to slow us down.
Shut up, dude. What's over here? Must be an achievement for killing every one of these fucking things in the game, dude. They're in like some weird spots sometimes. I also think I've seen them respawn. Back to that little door thing. Not a vault.
I've been told to take the children to a safe place near the gym. Are you okay? The children are scared. This whole situation is my fault. I convinced you we needed all of this stuff if the worst ever happened. Now look at what's happening. All my fault.
Testing.
When you come back. Oh, hold on. Looks like the little one's hungry. Shh. It's okay, baby girl. Don't cry. It's okay. Mommy's here. Listen.
Let's get out of here. We don't need it. Fucking hell. Unplug this fucking headset. Fuck was I coming from, dude?
Hello. Attacking enemy.
Over there.
Damage system offline. Contact detected. Possibly.
Back to hell.
The motherfucker move.
If Elder Maxson ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell, I'd be the first
one. No, that should give me fucking XP, dude. Dude, is your fucking pathfinding AI broken for real, motherfucker? Come on. Come on, baby. You're such a fucking shithead, dude. Fuck you. Why is this one dressed?
Assessment. You must die.
Well, put together assessment, my friend.
Fascinating.
A fucking stupid asshole.
Whatever you are, I know you're out there.
The heck? What was that?
Oh, I'm never gonna get there in time.
Is someone present on the sensor reading detected?
Where the fuck did he pop out of them? Just cracking mad shots like right here. Sound like it was right here.
Movement detected.
Kill me. Fuck you, game. It's making me mad though, for real though. For real though.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Being destroyed.
Heads up, it went dark. Going weapons cold.
He's an idiot. Where did the scrub go? Danes can figure it out. Scribe can't. Where's the scrub? Where's the scrub?
Is someone present?
Where is he?
Where did you go?
No! Finally got it to work right. At least not what I know I gotta do.
Style sensor reading detected.
Now we do it in the Brotherhood.
You hear that?
Is someone present? Attacking an enemy.
Gonna definitely be dead by the time I get there. Yo, motherfucker, why are you so stupid? Like, I mean, like, for real, on the real, real tip. Why are you so stupid? Those guys behind. Add a horse to fucking Fallout, dude. For real. Just do it.
Is someone present attacking?
Who's there? Cease fire.
Data collection completed. Ready to return home, sir.
I'm too shook to try it. Yes. It was.
Yes.
Detecting an enemy present.
I was just thinking, they did. They would delete the info, right? So maybe I could get on the computer first.
There's the terminal.
No. No! Fuck! I need to get like right before that. Okay. I need to get on the computer first. I actually don't think there's anything actually on the computer. But just because there could be, I'm not down with that. That stuff, boy. Coming in handy one day, and one day soon. Just one day, you know, like in general.
This is quite an unusual location.
At the end, CR at the beginning, RO. Just I have no idea. Weird. IMO. Holy shit, dude. Deeps is too strong, dude. Whoa. Oof. dude. Okay, so it is like I thought. I don't actually have anything there for me. I just wanted to wait action, but... Shizzle's making me mad. Where are these motherfuckers, Joe? In the fucking elevator, yo. Walk in, please. James can stay up there, this fucking punk bitch ass. Slap him in the face. And this shit full. Let's explore this dungeon.
Nice.
Proctor. Motherfucker. Get the master shit. Never looking at that shit again, seeing I can't do it. So, I must find the enemy and kill him with swiftness.
Detected.
Combat initiated.
Nice try.
Having you stay on point, your instincts seem to be right on target.
Taking damage! I'm hit! I'm hit! I can't
over honor
and glory.
Where are you, honey? I've been told to take the children to a safe place near the gym. Are you okay? Children are scared. This whole situation is my fault. I convinced you we needed all of this stuff if the worst ever happened. Now look at what's happening. All my fault. When you come back... Oh, hold on. Looks like the little one's hungry. It's okay, baby. Don't cry. It's okay. Mommy's here. Listen. When you come back, let's get out of here. Let them have this place. We don't need it.
Whoa, no! It's not what I expected, my son. Yeah, the rapid fire. Good, too good, cannot compete, dude. Oh no. The loots.
I'd advise against breathing in these fumes. They smell awful.
I saw this and I'm like, oh man, whatever was here must be fucked up. And I thought, oh, well, there's no like a fight or nothing here. I could be in some shit.
Sweet.
I turn around and fucking see him. Like, oh. Unit,
hey.
You point, I shoot. A smart soldier is always prepared.
So I didn't want to get this one, but I got to. Just too many terminals where I can miss out, and I'm not going out like that, yo. I'm not going out like that. Just non-starter. The ways to go out. That is not one of them. Oh. It wasn't too terrible.
Hostile sensor reading. Attacking this enemy.
Okay. Almost there.
Where did you go?
Watch your step. There's quite a bit of debris here.
No. Psst.
Be glad to share the burden.
I guess I'm not. There you go. 30 pounds. Lemonatoed. Sounds like he's right up here.
Let's see what you've got.
I like these missions. It's on dungeon. I wonder what happened with this dungeon. Oh, baby. Oh. Is this like a battle? That's what happened. Genius. Okay. Lock it though. I guess they won back the battle kinda and then they locked it. And they got smoked up, choked up. How long is this thing so far?
We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin.
Area sweep, now! I'm not gonna make it easy for you.
I got him to aggro zone, dudes. So fast. Once he came around the corner with that laser gun, cut me down. So dopely.
Attention, Bravo 6-4, report to Armor Bay 2. Bravo 6-4 to Armor Bay 2.
Ah, you're back. How did the scribe fare?
The scribe didn't make it.
A real shame. On the bright side, giving one's life rest if you need it. And if you're willing to take on another research patrol, a scribe will be made ready to go. Just
I like this.
A tad more caution next time.
I like this option. Say, guy's an idiot.
I found some technical.
These aren't. I don't have to.
Mm-hmm. Proctor Quinlan.
It sounds like we owe you our gratitude for wiping up. Or perhaps you were interested.
Mm-hmm. I can handle another patrol.
Good. Good. There's too much information. Your assigned scribe will meet you at the airport. Return with both scribe and data intact, and your mission is.
Both? Ooh, no problem. Can do both. I could do a few though. Three drugs, so it's good. I wonder if I could have my armor like flown in. To build them. I need to build a
strong hope we find milk of human kindness soon.
Fuck, dude. I'm completely out of it. I need to build an artillery thingy. one of those small shitty bases on the south side of the map. Store junk. Go.
Hey.
Awaiting your command.
That. What else am I keep? Trash can, darling. Come here. Talk to me, girl. I want to tell you something special.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Oh. Actually, I gotta put on my scam gear. This scam gear. Time to scam. Of course.
Always happy to make a sense.
Focus. In there is something I want to keep. Aluminium canister. Shipment of oil. I really knew that either, to me. But why fucking not? Just it's. Also, some shit here that I don't want anymore either. This shit. I didn't ask you, motherfucker.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
Uh-huh.
Here's what I got. Nope. Fucking good. Pounds. Problem. That is a problem. That means I gotta shed weight. Oh, how am I going to shed all this weight, you ask? Well, I'll tell you. I know I could do that. Like, why can't I do that? It's because I never clicked on it. I mean, I think I clicked it once accidentally before, but I was in the middle of a fight and I just didn't think about it. Yeah. Stupid. Tell anyone. Too much bullshit, dude. Look at this shit. 8 pounds of this shit. You just start throwing grenades at everything. Blood does. Way too much jet. Fucking way, dude. I got a lot of shit in there I gotta get rid of. In fact, I'm gonna just cut this video short now. So you're not just like staring at me. I'll go through inventory for literally 1,000 minutes. Come back when I'm done.